Bats on racetrack. Corey Wolf bringing him down, followed by Giles Thornton. That is David Garber, Ryan Lamont, Troy Schweigert, Gary Lewis, Mark Owens, Alex Lesser, and out back, Bodie Morton and Ryan Wells. 10 cars out there for this one. Look at that. Kalispell Toyota going through the stands and throwing out some stuff. Red flag flies again. Pressure on David Garber for putting pressure on the 12th car. Everybody in the top four, single file down the backstretch. And a battle for position between Schweigert, Wilbon, and Owen. There goes Troy Schweigert. There goes Ryan Wells. Definitely something to miss on the 73 as Lewis has dropped all the way back to the tail. Something to miss on the 73, or is he just trying to shake out the front? Quickly from the front end to the back. Meanwhile, up front, good battle, still shaping up. He's at the plate between Garber and Thornton. Garber riding in the back, up front, Thornton as they win into three. Checks up, lets it down. And out the three car late lead as they go down the backstretch. Bodie Morton, Wells, and Gary Lewis.